So here I am again. I'm duoed with a newfound friend and in desperate need of resources, and our guy down here has it for us.
Oh, guy. He's low, he's low. I hit him dead. Oh my god, this guy sucks.
Freeze kill my life. Only problem is, his buddies are after us.
They're gonna jump. Hit him. He's dead.
One down, but he takes my teammate with him. With all this loot on the line, I have to win this.
Kill two.
And just like that, I win easily. All the loot is mine. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's not get too far ahead of ourselves. Let me show you how we got here, and how we spawned on the beach, just like everybody else. In today's video, I will be joined with icky. He's been in a couple of my videos if you guys have watched me for a while. We also have Michael, Wyatt, and a new friend I met named Isaac. We got a tier 2 down pretty quick and crafted some guns and went to a nearby locked crate and train yard and met our enemies for the way.
Hi, comms.
They're above us. I think they're right outside here.
Shoot him.
Another one outside, another one outside.
I'm coming.
Closing door? No, yeah, right here.
That's our.
Dead?
Nice.
How dead? Crane dead.
Loot that guy?
That's our kit.
Loot that guy fast.
Yep, got him.
I'm gonna crane.
Should I come over to you?
Killed him?
Nice. I'm going below that tower.
Yeah. I was right, this guy's L9. Oh, one guy pushing. Twice. Once. He's in the main part of the train yard. I'm dead! I'm full dead. Fortunately, we lost that train yard fight, but a fight had broken out between our enemies, the Taliban, and a distant group controlling military base.
He's right up this tree right here, I think. Down the group.
How many other guys are there? Is there any other guys here?
There's still one more.
Naked looting. Dead? On that hill.
I'm pushing.
Okay. Guy on our left, naked. I'll loot this body. Worry about that naked over there. He might have looted something.
I'm checking.
There's that naked,
right? That guy right here? Oh my god. DT, are you over here? Come over here. Loot this body.
Everybody start looting.
Let's get to our draw cap. Guy on our left, two guys. I'm lit. I'm dead. I'm down. We had lost again to the Taliban, to them just sitting on the roof, but while we were fighting, they had placed external tool cupboards around our base so they could build inside, and this is what happened.
It's now or never.
After losing that 1v1, I had to get some fly new glasses. So, I just had to kind of hope they didn't raid us. They did. Me, Wyatt, and my new friend Isaac got up early the next day to get a base up so we can enact our revenge on the Taliban. But after getting a base up and getting started, it brought things back up to the beginning. So after that, we got a supply drop from one of the guys we got down there, so we went to the shore to go find a boat to use it in the water so we can guarantee the loot from it. But we ran into some trouble.
Oh, AK got on top of the supermarket. Oh, he's recycling or something. I think he's solo. Wanna fight it? I'm down. Let's fight it.
Wait, not yet. I gotta check something.
Where are you?
I'm in a bush. Dude, I'm just... Are you okay?
One dead? There's two.
I don't see him.
It's on top of the supermarket. One dropped, I think. These guys kind of suck.
They're leaving. Oh, there's... I'm hit from everywhere. Dead.
Full dead? Where were the guys leaving? Were they going towards the water?
I think it's a kid from the big base, maybe. The guys who were leaving, they were going, like, along the water. Like, that direction. Are you okay?
I'm lighting this guy up. I think I killed him.
I got hit by, like, three people.
AK dead.
Nice.
Okay.
Thomas here.
Hey guys, only like 3% of you guys are subscribed to me. You should subscribe to me, and maybe I'll win the fight. I don't know. We'll see how that goes. Thanks.
Yeah, there's a bear in the
room. I'm dead. Fuck this.
After that unfortunate loss, we went to Train Yard to see what shenanigans we can get into, and we definitely found that.
Shut up. Tommy guy inside of the like green room for the thing. Headshot him.
Nice.
Pushing. I think nice he's solo. Revy? Wait, what is he shooting? He's like towards the main building.
I got him getting lasered. Hit him.
Headshot. The Revo's dead.
I killed this kid.
Oh my god, he's loaded. Killed him. Tommy dead.
Oh my god. You're just up.
Oh, they're loaded. Oh my god.
After getting juiced up, we went to Oil Rig to hopefully get some high tier loot.
Oh my god, the beautiful landing. Oh my god.
That was like an ass landing. I'm not gonna lie to you. There could definitely be people here. Watch out.
All the scientists are here.
No, but like below, there's like a bunch of dead scientists. If you tag some of them, they'll like camp your door. Oh, boat.
Yeah.
Boat.
What the hell? Where?
Below. One almost dead.
Should I peek or should I just go in
there? Back.
There's two on my door. I have their aggro.
One is AK, one is AK.
Wait, one of the people?
One of these guys are SAR, one's AK. Yeah, one of the actual players.
There's three on my door.
Scientists?
Yeah.
I think one sees me. Killed one, well done.
Nice. Oh,
I think I can kill your scientists.
What?
Did you die? I said not to open.
Bro, I killed one and then the other one I lit up like crazy. They were inside each other.
Right. Oh shit. There's way more people than I thought. No. Killed one. AK pushed, I'm dead. Fuck.
After fumbling that bag, we went to airfield where we heard a fight breaking out.
Right on top of this gas station, or bus station.
I'm gonna hit a man.
Oh, he's in the tower. Is there a crate or something? Alright, we gotta shoot. I headshot him.
Hit him.
There's a guy low. That guy might be down.
Wait, which guy?
Hold up, you're okay. Killed one. One more on me.
Nice.
Is it sorry me, sorry me, sorry me. He's on bus station. Or train. Guy Tower is dead.
Wait, can him. You give me the like number of where?
North. Behind bus stop. Behind the thing. You know the train elevator?
Yeah. Out and low. Yeah.
He went under.
Wait, so you headshot that?
He's hiding.
Tower.
Tower's dead.
Okay, good. Do you have any?
Yeah, he is so. Yeah. There's these little like ramps and boxes. I'm
sure. Right here.
Dead.
Nice.
I figured, yeah, and I saw this one. Grab blue.
After getting that all back, we came to a hard decision we had to make. So as we were fighting all these groups, you might have realized you haven't seen the Osama group / Taliban group very much towards the end. That's because they got off early on in the wipe, and we didn't want to just offline them because that'd be kind of boring and lame. So we decided to find a smaller raid target just for fun, and here's how that mess went.
Go! I missed a little bit, but all good.
We're in.
Oh my god, we're actually like, jeez. Alright, yup, loaded. Oh!
Oh my god.
I done be dead.
Two seconds.
Guy outside, I'm gonna fight him.
Really?
Yes.
Fine, open it.
Right now?
Go. Go out.
Hey guys, can we just be friendly? I'm a friendly guy.
Should I go out? No, there's like four. They're getting bolted. Oh, they're getting fucked. Oh, we're gonna go crazy. What?
Yo, I'm kinda loaded, man.
Put it in box.
Is that rocket PvP?
Wait, yeah, give me a rocket launcher. Oh, what's rocket PvP? Wait, give me a rocket.
Wait, let me get one too.
There's AK guys coming with bolts.
That's what I'm saying.
Should put another door down?
Kind of in our thing.
I'm going out.
Chill.
Okay, on me. Come back inside. Okay. Another AK? Sorry.
I can't really get your body.
Let's see how I just close it.
And with that, the wipe comes to a close. They boomed inside and killed Isaac and got all the loot. Unfortunately, we did not win the fight against the Taliban group, but we had a lot of fun with my new friend named Isaac. Thanks for watching the video, and I really appreciate you guys watching my content. And anyways, have a good one, y'all.